Hello, hello, and welcome to my playthrough of Final Fantasy IV with me, Pelador. We're going to be doing a bit of treasure hunting today. And up the steps. Nothing in there. A lot of pots. That's just wine. Oh, I remember this. Oh, and after you get to that one. I think like this, maybe. No, now I'm back here. This, right. West in the wall, open the chest for a high potion in there. Then halfway into the wall, continue north, circle around. Grab the elixir from it, continue east and around. Look just south of the chest, head north and take the ether. Got that, didn't I? Go back into the wall and follow it southwest. Aha! Anybody use that? You can, but his attack goes down. I might equip that. Head all the way south and continue southwest. That's just one. another one of these. This one's a bit easier. Power on. You can put that in. Yeah, okay. Just the four chests, yeah. This is a fast floor, isn't it? That's a problem. See, the guide said southwest, but he means southeast. Oh, right, no, I misread. It does say southeast. Sorry, Walkthrough. Oh, I'm not naming way. Oh, that reminds me, I need to give Cecil that orphan. How do you do all that to me? Can't remember. That doesn't matter. I was trying to put twin cast on Rosa, but I can't remember how to do it. I don't have time to play with that anyway. Is this anything good? Oh, random fight. I don't know what's happening. Let me pause it. Okay. So apparently, even if you lose this fight, you don't get game over. XP, no kill. Having fun? This is the developer's office. I'm new, a planner here. I do lots of different things, like just layouts, but... Guess I finished my drink. You want anything to drink? Gimme, gimme. Oh, goddammit. This is all for the sake of one organ. Sorry, this is kind of boring. Oh, my aching head, sobering up hurts. Say, you talked to everyone yet? It'll definitely be worth your while. Oh, I don't care about the credits. My name's Niyama. I do everything except planning, programming, design, and sound. No one beats me in odd jobs, so here. I'm overseeing the progress of this game. Thank you for playing. By the way, do you think I'm pretty? Yes. Oh, you just made my day. Now let's get to know each other better. Wham! You idiot, watch where you're going. Youch, you just broke my arm. It's really broken. You're gonna pay to get that fixed? Yes. You're not as dumb as you look. That's not gonna cover it. What a major hassle, hey. Give me everything you've got and scram. Oh, God. Thank you. Oh, how many more people do we have to talk to? Hello, aren't these graphics beautiful? Chop, munch, munch. Oh yeah, spicy meatballs are the best. Oops, I think I just gained some more weight. This is why desk work is no good, munch, munch. I feel like I'm forgetting something important. Something white rectangular, kind of like tofu something. Ah, I think I just heard something. I knew I heard something. That voice, it belongs to, No good, can't remember. The sound is great, and the music's amazing. Getting the sound right is tough, I mean, really, ah, wait. Can you hear that? Could you hear that all the way to the end? Listen carefully now. I just counted the special effects we prepared this time and there's 1,130. Pretty impressive, huh? 28 years old, last meal from a convenience store. 29 years old, first meal, also from a convenience store. I really wanted to eat something yummy at night. But before I knew it, it was morning and I hadn't eaten a thing. Okay. Talk to everyone, including those in the music room and the break room. Fight the trapdoor in the break room. Where is the break room? Our entire company makes a concerted effort to dream up interesting content and we make it come true. You've got a fist with your name on it. Give my regards to Matrix. Oh. Ah, this is the break room. Okay, cool. This guy again. Let me just run. takes far too long to kill that guy. Just going to put it on the counter. It says northeast to the guy with the black cloak. Thanks for playing. I was the producer for the smartphone version of Final Fantasy 3, and now this from Final Fantasy 4. I worked hard to enhance the graphics to make the game easier to play on computers. I didn't like the battle screen. Bloody hell. Haha, I hope you enjoy the rest. Cool, you got all our magic on it. I want to gain weight. I really want to gain weight, so I'm always eating poultry. Do chocobos taste any good? I was a designer back when I was human. Oh, I don't care. I'm getting out of here. That was a complete waste of time, I'm sorry about that. Find a path in the northwest corner of this room, follow it and take the stairs. God, this is going to be a long video. Look inside all the pots for geisha greens. cottages. Those are super important. Head to the southwest corner and take the stairs. Southwest of where you enter, you'll find a blue coloured floor and a grey coloured strip to the left. Walk along that strip and you'll be stopped along the way by an invisible chest containing a bomb fragment. Yep. I'm just reading the walkthrough. Alright, let's save it. I hope you like that. Like, comment, subscribe, and have a nice day. Thank you.